Those wasps won't be interfering with your harvest anymore.
Oh, thank you. Master Quinton would have had my head if I'd lost the crop. You've earned a reward. Argotand Rouge fetches a handsome price among the rich and powerful of the realm. We use that money to keep our comrades fed and imperial wolves from our door. The vineyards were Master Quinton's idea. He wanted to give bearers a place to work, a place where they'd be safe.
Well, he certainly seems to have done that here. I'm glad I could help.
I'll see that he hears of your kindness. And once this vintage is ripe for drinking, there'll be a glass or two raised in your honour.
Here you go.
I've seen your face before. You're a friend of Martha's. Help us, I beg you.
Help you with what?
Bandits in the Golden Stables. They're waving their swords around. I think they're going to kill someone. When I saw what was happening, I slipped out the back. I should have stayed, but oh, please help them.
All right. I'll see to your problem.
Thank you.
How many were there?
I was out of the door too fast to count. They looked a nasty bunch, though. Be careful in there, all right? They can't get away with this. If people start thinking Martha's gone soft, every bandit in Rosaria will think we're fair game.
Golden Stables, my ass. All Martha's hiding back here is coppers. Huh? Oh, that's a fine sword, friend. Heavy, though, I expect. What say we relieve you of it? Get him, lads. I want that blade.
Let's get this over with.
You know what to do, boy. You know what to do, boy.
I'll be keeping my blade, thank you.
There he is, the hero of the Golden Stables.
People will think twice about pushing us around again, thanks to you. We're lucky you were nearby. No good cowards wouldn't have dared set foot in the place if I'd been here, of course.
But you weren't. I thought you told me you had someone watching the place.
The Blood Axes keep an eye on the tavern, yeah. When they're not busy keeping the peace, that is. I've spread them as thin as they'll go. The Empire might be in charge, but that don't mean they care to keep us safe. If it weren't for the Blood Axes and me, merchants won't come near these lands for fear of what might happen to them.
I see. Then you do Rosaria a great service.
Just as you did today. You're a useful man to have around. Here.
And there'll be a mug of something tasty waiting for you whenever you next stop by.
Right, we've got work to do for to make this place presentable. You best be going before I arm you with a mop.
You're the one who saw off the bandits, aren't you? Martha was singing your praises. Ah, takes a brave man to march into danger out of the goodness of his heart. You have my respect.
A Rosarian salute.
Oh, what is it they say? Old habits die hard. I trust you won't be reporting me to the Viceroy. If we'd had a few more like you about, perhaps the Rosfields might still... Listen to me rambling on. Thank you again, and, take care of yourself. Ah, it's just a shame I didn't get here sooner. It would have been an honor to see you fight.
Ne'er-do-wells were no match for you, eh? Well? And you, of course. Lively enough, isn't it? But then the Imperials came. But the Imperials couldn't have that, could they? Shame you ain't staying. Them ne'er-do-wells were no match for you. Shame you ain't staying.
Most people wouldn't trust a bearer, but Martha, oh, she knows how to pick her friends all right.
That's made me spill my drink. What's the world coming to?
The free entertainment is so bad. Thank you.
Well, 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 someone's in a hurry.
Just following orders.
Funny, I never took you for the type.
Can't all be as obedient as you, Gaff.
Eh?
Fine day for a little mischief, wouldn't you say?
Is this all of us?
Actually, Gaff won't be coming.
Just the three of us, then?
Drake said is the keystone of the Empire. Oriflam's in chaos, yes, but that doesn't mean we can march an army through her gates. The fewer our numbers, the better our chances of going unnoticed. And should that plan fail, well, we have our icons to fall back on.
Sid, I don't know if I can. Ifrit still seems to come and go as he pleases.
Ordinarily, priming an icon comes naturally to a dominant. But then, you are no ordinary dominant.
Well, he's still got the blessing of the Phoenix, doesn't he?
Not to mention what he sucked out of Garuda. And did I ever tell you about how he was once the greatest shield in Rosaria? You know, I reckon he could probably cause a path out of the capital on his own if need be.
Let's try not to find out.
We're less likely to be spotted if we travel separately. I'll meet you in Northreach in a few days. You two behave now.
So, we're meeting in Northreach. But will I find Cid and Jill before this dame finds me?
In case you were wondering, the boys finally cleared the road to Northreach. But there's no need to hurry, is there? I can think of a few reasons you might want to linger another night or two.
Did the grocer know his daughter had been stealing off to the vineyard to see the lad? Get with purple
hands. But what'll we do for supper? Is it safe to ride to Northreach now?
I wouldn't say safe, but at least now it's possible.
Sick of Torgal! There, boy! Not this time. Sick of Torgal! Get up, boy! Sick of Torgal! You know what to do, boy.
That tower used to be taller.
I reckon they'll be in need of a good mason.
trouble. You know what to do, boy. There, boy. Over here. You know what to do, boy.
Didn't that tower used to be taller?
I reckon they'll be in need of this.
Northreach. You know what to do, boy.
Get him, boy! Yeah! Let's make this quick. Sick of Torgal! Get him!
Soldiers used to speak of a brothel, but that was north of the checkpoint. I hope that Dame has friends in the south.
To confiscate any objects forbidden by the throne.
Begone! The gate's for citizens, not serfs.
Thank you.
Saw it last time I was through the wall. Jutting up from the waves like the mane of some giant beast. I heard tell it's the work of an icon.
Might be Shiva. I heard the Ironblood lost her on their campaign in the Republic.
You say these are all from Dalmechia?
Have you no other bearers? Those two look rather used.
Used, yes, but spent hardly. They've both at least a good year left in them.
A moment, my lady.
A moment? I doubt you could afford even that much of my time. Branded.
My mistake.
No, mine. Upon reflection, you don't have the scent of a branded about you.